All right, now here's the story. There's this BBQ Shack in Paola, Kansas, and it was featured on Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Well, we've been there a few times and got sandwiches and ribs, and even though it's an hour away, it's kind of a cool place to go and eat. But what we didn't realize until my last visit there is they have something called the Sampler Platter. I've invited my friends to join me on a road trip to Paola, Kansas, to the BBQ Shack to take on the Sampler Platter.
Hey, I'm Mike. Not a lot of room in me, but I'm going to give this platter a challenge. Don't think I'm going to finish it.
My name's Ben, and there ain't no way I'm going to finish this or start it. I'm just going to eat up everybody else's plate.
I'm Noodles, and I can eat a large pizza by myself.
What do you think about the sampler platter?
Oh, dear God.
Hey, my name's Nick. I've been known to put down some meals before. Most I've eaten is a 50-piece nugget from McDonald's. I've also I put away about 28 wings at Buffalo Wild Wings and wasn't right for a couple days. We're getting ready to do the Paola barbecue sampler. And the way the picture looks, I don't think it's going to happen, but I'll put my best effort in.
My name's Troy. I'm going to shit my pants in Joey's van today.
My name's Crowbar, and I'm not too comfortable shoving all that meat in my mouth all at one time, individually. Probably gonna cry a little bit. And, yeah.
There's a few now and then, but not a whole lot.
It's usually a table full of people.
What's that?
Usually a table full of people.
Yeah. They usually split between three or four.
Have your tables actually taken more than just one sample on the table?
Yeah.
Well, your table. I'm
worried about that. I've had four of a group of four do two. So.
Is there any contest? Any contest that says that if somebody comes in here and eats the whole thing across all four sides, they get
you know what I mean? You start doing something.
Yeah, because there's just no way, and the ambulance will be on hold.
I do a 20-pound pig that you can pre-order.
See, now that would be fun. I seen that in the bathroom. Yeah. You know, best places to look at it.
We've done a few of those.
Here on the menu, you have the atomic buffalo turd. I just gotta ask, I mean, looking at it, buffalo turd's pretty bad enough. But then you throw atomic in it. So.
They're not mild today. I can tell you that.
Okay. Because nobody wants a mild one. They want the whole thing.
Just like Guy said.
Atomic bomb.
They're wicked, man.
Is that just one, like, when you eat one, you're like, oh. So we're going to get an order of 8 hours here and everybody eat it all at once?
Anybody down 12?
I don't think you really have had a lot of challenge type stuff yet.
I'm not here on those. I know one time been a few years back. I said, man, I think 21.
Wow.
21. I think, but I only had two of them. I'm real hot.
I think the sample platter needs a catchy name and made into a challenge.
Yeah, yeah. I think so.
Yeah, absolutely.
Maybe you guys can help me out with that.
Get your sample platter. Is that pretty down? Is that something that not a lot of people have heard of?
No, a lot of people come in.
Just for that. Because that's, we saw a picture of it last year. That was,
I drove 100 miles just for that.
Now, when somebody orders the sample platter, and they order their sides, and somebody, let's say, orders a side salad, they kind of chuckle.
And they get a Diet Coke.
And they get a Diet Coke.
Yeah,
they get the sample platter, and they feel better about getting a Diet Coke because it just washes away, right?
It goes better with my water.
So Ben has made this bet with us that if anybody at the table can eat the entire sample platter, we're all putting $10 in. They win all the money. The guys that are splitting it, it's 5-1 odds for them, so they put in $50 a piece. And if nobody at the table doesn't eat it, then they get all the money. And if somebody at the table does eat it, then they get all the money plus the 5-1 from Ben and Troy. Two people do it, and they just split the money. So this has now turned into a gambling illegal racket. All right, so Ben has this great idea that there's now been money involved in this sample platter from the barbecue shack. Everybody that's getting the sample platter by themselves are betting $10 that they can eat the whole entire sample platter and all the sides.
Yep.
Correct. But you and Troy are sharing it.
Yep.
So you and Troy, we're giving you 5-1 odds.
Yep.
You're betting against us. So $50 in the pot from you and Troy separately. And if we do eat it all, we get your money and the money on the table. If we don't, then you get all of our money.
Yep.
Is that how it works?
That's how it works. 5-1 odds. I think it's a 50-50 shot. I think I got it.
Oh, 5-1 is not really 50-50, you know that.
That's true.
Down.
I'm ready.
But the rule about the side, the other things we ordered.
Yeah. We ordered some extra stuff, some ABT, some
pickles.
Fiery cucumber.
They're not
those
included.
Those are not, we do not have to finish those.
So it's a deal?
It's a deal. It's a deal.
Five, two, he's in it.
It's a deal.
So now this has gone, there's money involved.
Things just got serious.
Somebody call 911.